fresh-faced kid named Cindy Landry. 6 months later, they were world champions. This year, problems.
Our expectations at Worlds were just overcome with anything that we didn't expect. And the silver medal, we knew that we could achieve it because of how we were skating.
And when it happened, it was like a dream come true, even though I hadn't even thought of it beforehand. After Worlds, there was a lot of thinking. There had to be a lot of thinking on both of our parts, what we wanted to do, what was our expectations for next year.
We didn't know exactly what we wanted and how to go about achieving it, but we did have problems. I think every relationship, whether it be skating or otherwise, has problems.
And my weight went up, and I just got really frustrated with everything. There was problems with Linda and I, communication, problems with me and Mr. Leach, communication-wise, and
we were just speaking different languages. Not saying that every 17-year-old speaks differently than what a 28-year-old does, but I think we just had different goals and different expectations of each other.
What we did was we took a good 3 weeks off. I was very indecisive of what I was going to do, what I wanted to accomplish, what my goals were. I went home. Linda went to Australia for a seminar, and he went there for 2 weeks. I went home for 3 weeks, and we thought a lot about what we wanted.
I didn't know if it was going to work immediately, or if we were still going to have that little bit of friction. And we talked about it briefly, and we said, okay, what passes under the bridge, water under the bridge, and sure, we had hard feelings, but you forgive. You may not forget, and that's great, but you forgive and forget, and you go on.
And then I just realized that I still want to be a skater, so I came back to Kitchener, and we started training again, and from day one, it was like starting over a new career.
Like everybody said, oh, okay, yeah, they're going to retire, and sure, I think maybe that went through our minds for an instant, but then once we were apart, even for 3 days and not skating together, we knew exactly that wasn't what we wanted.
It was probably the best thing that we could have done for our career and for our relationship. It's a very good feeling for me to have a friend on the ice and not just a partner and not just an idol.
We're skating better now than what we were prior to like the training of the World Championships last year, and that really excites me.
He's a caring, very caring man, and he has stood by me for a year and a half now of all of our difficulties, and he's stayed by me, and he's worked with me, and he's helped me tremendously. And I've just, like, I don't think I can thank him enough for what he's done for me, you know, and as a person and as a skater.
I think probably I'm the happiest I've been for a long time. And especially the way skating's been going and training's been going and how Cindy and I are getting along. We both seem to know exactly what we want and how we have to go about getting it.
We're best friends now.
What a story these two have been in figure skating. Lyndon Johnson, a veteran pair skater who lost his partner to retirement last year. Cindy Landry, a fresh-faced kid with loads of potential. They get together 6 months later, silver at the World Championships. Thank you. standing ovation in Sudbury. There are those in skating who call Lyndon the best male skater in pairs in the world today. And all Cindy does is get better every time she races on the skates. She is 17 years old. She will be 18 tomorrow.
A wonderful comeback for this pair. I'm sure there were moments when they never thought they'd get here. And such superlative skating, even right down to the side-by-side combination spin. Excellent unison. Continuing on with the program, jam-packed, full of confidence, tough maneuvers, just like the throw double axel. Very soft on the knees, but she pulls out.
Landry and Johnson may have won the silver at the World Championships last year. They have not won the Canadian title until tonight. Look at these marks going on the board for technical merit. 5-8, 5-8, they are all the same. You are looking at Canadian champions. Marks for artistic impression. There are 3 5.9 going up on the board.